This is Carol Johnson, the Managing Director of the Otium Centre, my sister, and I'm Clive Morris, the Financial Director, and we took over this building in June of last year. It was the old Bolton Medical Centre that had been closed for a little while, and we thought it might be a suitable venue for creating something a little special in the world of learning difficulties and physical disabilities. And we opened in the end of September, and we've got our first members, as we call them, because they're members of a kind of a club. In just 3 months, we've completely refurbished this place, and that was probably a little ambitious, but we've got it done. It's finished and it's ready to go. So, yeah, please.
Oh, from performing arts to planning groups to astronomy, going to be doing as well.
Arts and crafts and media communications, do a little bit of journalism maybe.
Yeah. We have a fully equipped sensory room as well for rebound therapy. We have a hot tub for hydro, so we can cater for
just pretty much anybody,
everything.